Father, thank you for this meeting. It is good and it is pleasant for us as brethren to dwell together in this moment. This moment to us is like fine oil on our heads because we gather in your presence. This moment to us is like oil running down on the beard, running down Aaron's beard, on his robes. This moment is like the dew of Hermon falling on the mountains of Zion. For here in the presence of the Lord, where we are gathered, you have appointed the blessing, life forevermore. And we thank you that as we leave and depart from one another, that the blessing of life will continue to manifest in our lives individually, for our families, our businesses, our careers, and wheresoever the Lord has planted us, there the blessing of the Lord will continue to work. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Hallelujah.